dream, to bring together units from across the country and compete with one set of rules. It began with trust, diversity, and hope, was bound together for unlimited passion about the activity we all love. This weekend, WGI has over 400 performing units. Join us as we celebrate our 25th anniversary.
James Logan, you may take the floor in competition. Ladies and gentlemen, in attendance and boxing fans joining us around the world.
To the spot, we hot like rock served on hot blocks. I know this money make the world circulate, so we gon' stack and stack and take a sip and percolate. Bump, let the whooper sub, show the homies love, more to the GG and little G dub. Surface on the low, slide or don't slide at all, ride or don't ride at all.
Thank you.
From Union City, California. Byer High School, you may take the floor in competition. Thank you.
Fire High School from Modesto, California. Pope, color guard, you may take the floor in competition. Thank you. Pope High School Color Guard from Marietta, Georgia. Avon High School, you may take the floor in competition.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Bernstein.
How about that for an exciting piece? I find it positively goose-fleshy.
But that's just what makes the performer's job so exciting, to try and find out from what the composer did write down as exactly as possible what he meant. Now, of course, performers are only human, so they always figure it out a little differently from one another. We're going to listen to music that describes emotions, feelings, like pain. Anger. Spiritual joy.
Sing God a simple song.
You see, development is really the main thing in life, just as it is in music, because development means change, growing, blossoming out, and these things are life itself. You see, if you even sneeze or cough, you're liable to miss it. It's so delicate and so deep inside that you mustn't even breathe while it's going on. Understand what the meaning of music is. It's the way it makes you feel when you hear it. It's all in the way music moves. You must never forget that music is movement, always going somewhere, shifting and changing and flowing. And that movement can tell us more about the way we feel than a million words can. Music just is. Music is notes. beautiful notes and songs put together in such a way that we get pleasure out of listening to them. That's all there is to it. And that one, like a ride in a roller coaster, full of love, good humor, it leaves you breathless, makes you have a good time, makes you smile. It's young music, loud, strong, wildly optimistic, full of rip-roaring vitality. Music is so marvelous.
Avon High School from Avon, Indiana. Miamisburg, you may take the floor in competition. Miamisburg High School Winter Color Guard from Miamisburg, Ohio. Franklin Central, you may take the floor in competition.
These vapors ignite producing backdraft.
Thank you.
Franklin Central Winter Guard from Indianapolis, Indiana. Center Grove, you may take the floor in competition. Center Grove Color Guard from Greenwood, Indiana. Clovis West, you may take the floor in competition. Clovis West from Fresno, California.
Awesome show, girls. Awesome show.
I love you, WGI.
Braddock World, you may take the floor for competition.
Waste your time.
Braddock World from Miami, Florida. Winston Churchill High School, you may take the floor for competition.
Thank you.
Winston Churchill High School from San Antonio, Texas. Arcadia High School may take the floor for competition. From Arcadia, California. Lawrence Central High School may take the floor for competition. Thank you. Lawrence Central High School from Indianapolis. Chuck Tehachi, you may take the floor for competition.
It was the 3rd of June, another sleepy, dusty Delta day. I was out and chopping cotton, and my brother was baling hay. And at dinner time we stopped and walked out to the house to eat. And Mama hollered out the back door, "Y'all remember to wipe your feet." Then she said, "I got some news this morning from a Choctaw Ridge. Today, Billy Joe McAllister jumped off the Tallahatchie Bridge." Papa said to Mama as it passed around the Black Eyed Peas, "Well, Billy Joe never had a liquor since. Pass the biscuits, please." There's 5 more acres in the lower 40 that I've got to plow. And Mama said it was a shame about Billy Joe anyhow. Seems like nothing ever comes to no good up on Choctaw Ridge. And now Billy Joe McAllister jumped off the Tallahatchie. "Me, child, what's happened to your appetite?" "I've been hooking on wooden and you haven't touched a single bite." That nice young preacher, Brother Taylor, dropped by today. Said he'd be pleased to have dinner on Sunday. Oh, bye. He said he saw a girl that looked a lot like you up on Choctaw Ridge. And she and Billy Joe was throwing something off the Tallahatchie Bridge.
Choctahatchee High School from Fort Walton Beach, Florida. Coast One World, you may take the floor for competition.
Thank you.
Coast One World from St. Augustine, Florida. Northmont, you may take the floor for competition. Northmont Winter Guard from Clayton, Ohio.
You'll remember me when the west wind moves among the fields of barley. You can tell the sun in his jealous sky when we walked in fields of gold. So she took her love for to gaze a while among the fields of barley. In his arms she fell as her hair came down among the fields of gold. Will you stay with me? Will you be my love among the fields of barley? And you can tell the sun in its jealous sky when we walked in fields of gold. There have been some that I've broken, but I swear in the days still left, we'll walk in fields of gold. We'll walk in fields of gold.
In fields of gold.